For me, tools have to be practical, reliable, powerful. We use them, we abuse of them. I work on the ground, I've been in minus 50. To be able to rely on your tools is so important.